Ladies and gentlemen, the Reverend Milton Bigham.
In this world, we search for peace. We look for peace in our homes, but there's no peace in the home. There's no peace on our jobs. There's no peace among the nations. There's no peace in the White House. But listen, let me introduce you to the Prince of Peace. Jesus, our Savior. On that night in Bethlehem, the angels sang glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace, goodwill toward men. The best gift you can have this Christmas is the gift of Jesus Christ. Let me tell you this. Let there be peace on earth. Let there be peace on earth. Can I get a witness here? Let there be peace on earth. Help me say it, y'all. Anybody know that? Can we say it again? Let me tell you this. I want to talk to somebody who might not have a joyous Christmas. I want to say a word to the hungry. I want to talk to the homeless. Somebody who might not get some toys for Christmas. Can I talk to you? Somebody whose rent might be due. You know, I want to tell you, right where you are, he'll give you peace. Can I get a witness here? If you know he will, say yes. Oh, he'll give you.
He'll give you.
In your condition. If you don't have no money. Hallelujah. He'll give you. Thank you, Jesus. If you want peace today, come on, put those hands in there. Let's wave those hands. He'll give you.
He'll give you.
On your job. Anywhere you. Oh, he'll give you.
He'll give you.
Hallelujah. Thank you for peace. Thank you for peace. Oh.